Boom, boom, and we are back. Continuing from where we left off in the last one, walking through this
Looks
door,
like the family crypt.
realizing we got
Well,
another
Godfrey must be down here then, huh?
With any luck.
Got
If he
another
knew anything
puzzle.
about the Atlantis of the Sands, he took it with him to the
Man,
grave. So
rude. Let's find the grave.
True,
Exactly.
true. Yeah, I jump back in this. This is chapter six in the whole chapter thing, but it's part three. Chapter six, way too long. I had a bunch of stuff I gotta get through during the day. Jump back on this later, which is now. And we are. Whoa, that's kind of cool. Let's check this out.
Let's
So
see.
we are just continuing the game.
Looks like he was trying to solve this, but he never quite finished.
Trying to finish up chapter six. Okay, let's grab some paper. Okay, so he's trying to solve it. Yo, why is this game so difficult with their puzzles, yo?
What is this? Medieval game show?
Huh.
Pretty elaborate.
Yeah.
Anything?
He doesn't seem to be in any of these crypts.
No. Now they would have hidden his tomb. Keep looking around.
Okay. Okay, I got you. So, okay. Saving scrap. Scraps we have found these. Horse. Okay, let's see what we got here. Okay, we gotta get the horse. What the hell? Okay, this looks quite difficult, friends. Is this what we're supposed to do? Maybe it's supposed to load up. Okay, we'll look really quick. See if there's anything else. Maybe it'll trigger something, because this looks like an insane puzzle. Okay, well, lesson learned. There's nothing. We must forge ahead with our ridiculous puzzle. Okay. So use mouse cycle between the ends of pressing up and down. Okay, cool. So, okay, hold on. It's the horse. All right, hold on, hold on. Let's just try and put some logical sense into this. We got a bunch of those. So we got the horse that needs to be over there. Horse and then the eagle. Let's see if we can get the horse going. The eagle going. Let's get the horse. Boom. Okay. Horse is right there, right? You get that eagle. Right there. Alright, let's see what else we got. Oh no. Eagle's gotta go. Okay, three and two. Okay, the eagle and the horse gotta swap places. Okay, and then the. Okay, well, let's try and get that eagle and horse where they need to go. Okay. Dun-dun-dun. All right, we gotta get that line down. Oh, that's. Oh. Well, shoot, that's easy. I mean, if we can do it like that. So we get that horse to go up. And then we get that eagle to go down. Boom. Oops. And then, so we got the horse and the eagle. It's dope. Scraps of paper and John Secret's lab. Horse. Right. Oh, no. Oh, these are all the previous puzzles. The answers written on them. But the question becomes, how do we do this? Scraps of paper found in. Okay. Let's see if we can find that. Alright, let's see if we can find that double X square. Double X and square. Double X. X, X, and square. Okay, cool. So, His eagle actually has to be here. Right? Boom, we got the double X and square. Double X, square, and yep. And then we move the horse. It's gotta be 1-1 from it. Wait, 1-1? So 2 and 1. So from the eagle, the horse gotta be 2 to the left and 1 up. Wait, where's that bloody horse? Boom. Okay. It's supposed to be here. Now let's see what the lion does. Move the lion up and out of the way. Okay. Let's see if that does anything. Right. Oh. Okay. Wow, this is intense, fellas. Alright, well, it looks like we got that. Do you see any other double X squares? Maybe put the two other things beside them? That makes sense, yeah. Put them, like, on both edges. Okay. Then we get that goat. Does that make sense, fellas? Oh my. I need some help, Sully. Okay. Wow, this is intense. Script again. Yeah, it looks correct, right? Well, there's nothing else. Double X. We'll try and swap. Alright. We'll try and swap the bull and the lion. Nothing happens. But it cuts to a commercial break. Unless. No, it didn't work. And then where's that bull? Boom, boom. I mean, that's the best we're gonna get, fellas. That's all I can really see at this point. Right. Okay. It looks like we are going to take a quick pause because this is a very difficult. Hey, maybe here? No. Doesn't look like there's anything over here. Or over here. We gotta like. Or do we see anything? You know what I'm saying? Okay. Oh, wait. Oh. So you put that on the end piece. Wait, that was the line, right? Yeah, the line goes on the end piece. And the. There's nothing there. Eagle's answered for. Oh, here we go. And this cow goes on the on the what is that? Come on, fellas. Let's get it. Little C piece. Where do you see the C piece? I don't know if we see a C piece, but alright, let's at least get the lion. Where he needs to go. Man. Crazy games. make it so difficult. Okay, a lion goes on the end piece. Right. And then the... Oh, it was on the C piece. So, I don't know what's going on. I mean, it was already there. Hint, figure out which symbols should surround each emblem. Figure out which symbols should surround each emblem. What the hell? Okay, well, we got double X thing. Double X and N. Well, there's an N up there. Boom, boom. So, I mean, like, that makes the most sense with the horse. I guess the only other thing would be to make the lion go back up to the other N, because that could be the other N. Like, it looks like two ends. Okay, well, that was incorrect. So then it's like, okay, well, then which end is it? Is it this one then? Alright, it's not that end. Huh. Okay, we're good on that one. I feel like this horse is incorrect. Oh, wait, what? Alright, what are you trying to tell me right here, good sir? Double X. Oh, snap, there it is. So, double X should be here. Wait, what? Alright, double X. Yeah, is on top of it. And then to the top right should be the N. Yep. And then over here is the square. Cool. All right. Good job, fellas. We got that one good. We got that one good. So on this, the lion has to be... Oh, man. All right. So on top, it's got to be the squiggle. Yeah. And then on the side, it's going to be the other squiggle. 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 Yeah, that's where the... Okay, let's go here. Right? That makes the most sense. And then if it were on top, yes. So the top piece would be this N or the bottom piece. And then... squiggle. So N and the squiggle. We got that one. Alright, let's go. This one is the C should be on top. Okay. On the bottom it should be an 8. Okay, got it. Da-da. Sorry, fellas. Oops, no. Yes! Magic man.
Got it.
We didn't need to Google that one. Really thought we were gonna Google it.
Some fighting. Watch yourself.
Took a while, sorry fellas.
Lord Godfrey, I presume?
Puzzles are difficult.
This is it. Here, hold this, will
you? Sure.
Some sort of amulet.
Medallions?
Something written here.
Oh, sell it. Wear it around your neck.
I do this right on top of Lancelot, huh?
Uh-huh. It's in Sabine script.
Well, that'd be from ancient Yemen, all right?
Yeah. Exactly where Francis Drake landed from Yemen? Back in the 16th century.
It's cool.
Could be the name of a city?
Yeah. From 3,000 years ago. Without the rest of that inscription, we still don't know where to look.
Well, Let's hope the other half is in Syria.
Yeah, and the Cutter and Chloe can find it.
True, true. True, true. Okay. Oh my goodness.
I wouldn't recommend that.
Shit.
Got that battle, son.
Nice work, gentlemen. Harris, please relieve Mr. Drake of the artifact.
Yeah, Harris. Come get it.
Oh no. Bang! Look at that. Oh! Arm shot.
It's hardly worth dying over, is it? Your friend doesn't think so.
Was it like a graze?
Come on, mate.
Oh, it was Grace. You're fine.
What is that?
Oh, that's disgusting. It's
stay
pretty gross.
Get it. Quickly.
That's nasty.
Your torch seems to be dying out. Good luck with that.
God, what a dick.
That's super nasty.
Gotta find a way out of here fast. Stay close.
Why we gotta stay close, fellas? Oh, chapter 7, here we go. Stay in the light.
We gotta find a way out of here.
Oh.
Wait.
Cool.
Up there.
He's like, ow, ow, ow. Oh, God. Come on, fellas.
Come on, come on.
So they're afraid of light.
Give me a hand.
Here. Boom. Run away, son. Spiders are not cute.
Jesus Christ, they're coming from everywhere.
Come on, we gotta go! Go!
Oh, no. That hurts. That hurts, fellas. Get it off me. Get it off me. Gross.
Oh, God, they're coming through the ceiling!
It's double gross.
Come on, run!
It's like a really good version of...
God, these things are fast.
What's that movie? Indiana Jones. It's like a funnier version of it. Oh, we're in the light, bro. Come on. Come on, fellas. We're in the light. Good catch.
Jump.
Oh, yeah, that's gross.
All right, you're clear.
Huh? Yeah.
How about me?
Turn around. Are you good? You okay?
Yeah, I think so.
All right, let's not go back in there.
I think that's a good idea.
It's like it wanted to bite them now.
We're not going that way.
Whichever way we go, just promise me there's no more goddamn spiders.
Cool.
Okay. We gotta find a way out of here.
Where are we gonna go? Oh, his ankles hurt. Fellas. We forgot he's got weak ankles. That's what happens.
Okay. We gotta find a way out of here.
Damn it, it's no good.
That's our way out. Down there.
Great.
I'll see if I can find a way across.
It's the Weak Ankle Society. Wait, what? Alright, fellas. How are you supposed to jump it? I mean... Oh, there you go. It's around the other side. Gotcha.
Watch yourself.
I got it.
Check yourself before you wreck yourself, son.
Got me. Things gonna go.
I know.
Sweet. It's close. Okay, fellas. Okay.
Hey, that'll work.
Yeah. Just like I planned.
Now we gotta find a way down.
Oh, hold on.
Shh. What is it?
Empty those cans. Every last drop.
I'll probably bang bang them.
Burn the whole place down.
Oh no. Sully, we gotta get out of here.
Wait, what? Can I jump this?
Watch the place.
You guys hear that?
That's not good. They're trapped. Take them out, Sully.
I mean, I thought I was good. Okay, where are we going? Oh no. Oh. Oh my goodness.
Hold on, Sully.
What the hell? Alright guys. Well, what should we do? Oh, triangle. Come on, triangle. Yes. Bang bang. Get on there, run across, son. Run across. Wait, what? Where? Oh, there. Okay, where are we going, fellas? Help me choose. What? Oh, up there. Cool. Wouldn't you guys want to escape as well? Oh, not that way. Go get burned, son.
That's no good.
I feel like we're gonna go this way.
Trap. Gotta be a way out of here.
Nope. Oh, what the hell? Didn't expect that. But this cool way. Nonetheless. Oh, don't die, son. That's not cute. It's probably really hot. Meet you on the other side. Alright. I would burn so hard. Especially right here, fellas. Jump up. How are you gonna get roasted alive? There you go. There you go. This guy doing it.
Watch it, kid.
Okay. Don't get burned. Lesson learned.
Give me a hand with this.
Yeah, that would for sure burn you. Like, how are you not shooting him? There we go. You know what I'm saying?
Down here. Run what's up.
Head for the door.
Ball's trying to make it alive, fellas. I think there's like a bonus if you stay behind. Yeah. Oh, here we go.
Wait, up here.
Oh. How'd you know it was over here, Sully? Yes. Okay. Oh, that's not cute. That's not cute. That's like hell, yo. Like, what's going on?
All right. Go.
How's that legit gonna happen right now? Oh, it's stuck.
Damn it! Sully, I'm stuck! Help me out! Slim! Get down!
There you go. Nice. Exciting times. Okay, relax, relax. Was I? Oh, okay, good. Yes. Good work, good work. Oh my. That's not cute. Help you out, Sully. Help you out. Oh my.
Keep climbing. Come on, mate.
Oh, that's not where to go. Here? Stay behind, yo. Relax. Doesn't have to be that bad. Doesn't have to be that bad. Whoa, whoa. Oh my. Look at that. What the? How'd you do that? Here. Can I do it again? Nope. Oh, it hurts. That's painful. What are we doing out here, fellas? What are we doing out here? Okay, where are we going? Oh, it helps slowly. Well, bang bang going. Where? Yes, I was right. And oh wait, what? Just don't die. Wait, what? It said Nate up there, right? So I'm like, where are we going? Oh. I'm like, oh, what the? How you gonna get higher, yo? Found a way out. Okay. Gotta jump it.
Come on, Sully.
Keep it going. Oh, nice. Oh, that's not cute. That's not cute. That's not cute. That's not cute. Let's keep going. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, I died. Oh, sorry, fellas. That was freaky. Didn't know where to run. It's like, am I going that way? The other way? It's like, whatever. Oh, this is back in India, by the way. Hopefully we can get our podcasting going. I know it's been a while. We've all been pretty busy. Whoa, okay. Nice roll. Especially since he's been away. But yeah. Try and get that soon. Holy smoking bear.
That was close, huh? You all right?
Oh, yeah. Just swell.
Here.
Just give me a sec. You always seem to forget. I got 25 years on you.
Yeah, come on, Sully. You're strong as an ox.
Anyway, what's the hurry? They think we're in that.
True, true.
It almost were.
I like this guy's leather setup. It looks so sick.
I gotta say, I'm losing the plot here. Remind me again why we're doing this.
Cash
no,
money?
No. If you're gearing up for one of your I'm too old for this speeches, spare me.
Nate, these guys are playing for keeps.
Yeah, so? What, you're just gonna roll over for them now?
Nobody's talking about rolling over.
Then quit acting like you're ready to lay down and die, all right?
Listen, kid. I've had your back for 20 years. I'm not going anywhere, obviously. I just want to make sure we're doing this for the right reasons. You got your pride all tangled up in this thing. It's making you reckless.
Oh.
I taught you better than that. You're gonna get yourself killed. Oh, damn. Hell. Probably get us all killed.
His father, yeah.
Oh, no.
What?
Cutter and Chloe. Sully, if we were followed...
Oh, shit. Chances are they were, too.
We gotta warn them.
Yeah, and get to Syria fast.
Oh, so we're going to Syria.
Remember where we left the car, because I am completely turned around.
Awesome. Syria. Well, like, how did you travel that quickly? Are you not jet-lagged?
Damn it.
That's immense discipline.
Either one of them. Something is definitely not right.
How long till this place opens?
We got a few more hours before the tour buses start showing up.
Then we better hustle.
Before the tour buses come.
Holy. Chain's been cut.
Okay, so we know we're not the first ones here.
Yeah, as long as Marlow and Talbot think we're dead, we got the element of surprise. Let's not waste it.
Right. So, we sneak in. We find out where they're holding Chloe and Cutter.
If they're holding them.
Glass half full, Sully.
I'm just saying, these guys don't seem like the hostage-taking type.
Let's just go with best-case scenario for now, okay? We rescue Cutter and Chloe, and the four of us just sneak back out.
Yeah, right. Sneak back out.
Wow, that's pretty intense.
It could happen.
Mm-hmm.
Wonder where we are. Chapter 8, The Citadel. Wonder if that's where we are.
Up this way.
You check it out. I'll wait here.
Right, sit tight. Come on up, Sully. It's clear.
Ooh, painful. That's so cool.
I'll climb up and around. I'll let you in if it's safe.
Alright.
Okay. Obviously not safe.
You okay?
Yeah. Close, though.
They got a lot of these, like, oh, it looks so sick. Look at that. It's kind of like Rome with those, like, flat roofs. Well, it's probably Roman conquered area, I'm assuming. Okay. Jump. Oh, why are there...
Just what I needed.
They're agents. Like Agent Smith. Wait, can I get that guy, or? Nice catch. Oh, okay. Well, guess we're just doing this. Oh my, here's my one shot, one kill. Not a big fan of that big AK anymore. Prefer my one shot, one kill. Sawed off shotgun. It's kind of cool. I was so worried his ankles were going to be broken there. Now I just get worried. Okay, where are we? Our bathrooms. Boom. I'm in.
Come on, it's clear.
The hell you been doing?
The usual.
I got this side. bro. All right. Or
come on,
not.
Help me with this.
He has that ultra tap. Ultra tap. I don't know if you guys can hear that. Tap, 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 tap.
Come on, this way.
We better hurry it up.
For sure, that's the way. Like that ninja stuff? That's like a far shot. Okay, I'm assuming down here, but this does not look very... Oh, okay, for sure, you just can't jump. Whee! What? Ankle problems. Oh. Oops. Huh?
Lower me down.
Weak ankle problems.
Anything down there?
Give me a sec. I'll check it out.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Alright, well, we try and play stealthy, doesn't work. This guy's got like a friggin', he's got the look of an agent. Agent Smith. Okay, where are we going? Oh, what? Oh no. Man. Do we, like, tell him? We're like, hey, there's nothing down here. I feel like it's that thing. Oh, it's over... No, it's over here. Just gotta look for the things to climb, that's all. Just like, what's climbable? And it's gonna be that.
Hey, over here. Back up, I'll shoot the lock.
Oh. Bang, bang. Missed the first one.
Crap, come on. Sully, help me out.
Shoot the lock, Sully. Oh, this guy one shot, one kill.
This place is crawling with agents. Chloe and Cutter could be in real trouble.
Matrix.
Where the hell could they be?
Are you up here? Is it? No, that's where I came from. What do we see? What do we see? Can we get up there? No. It's like, where are we gonna go? Where are we gonna go? Here? Nope. Where are we going? Here? Yes. Awesome. Okay, best friends forever.
Why aren't you in France?
We're rescuing you? From what? We thought you were captured.
Or worse.
Wait, why?
Double cross.
Talbot ambushed us at the chateau. It was a trap.
Yeah, we figured they must have followed you too.
Well, yeah, they're definitely here.
Yeah, no kidding.
So we might want to think about keeping it down a little.
What happened to you two? We've been trying to reach you for over 24 hours.
Oh, right, I need to top up my minutes.
You're using a prepaid phone?
Mate, those contracts are a complete ripoff.
What? Mine's broken.
Again?
Look, just forget all that.
Terrible.
You'll never guess what we've discovered. I've got it all in here. Not only did Elizabeth's spy network stretch all the way over here, but they were all part of some sort of hermetic secret society. The British occult.
Oh, hermetics.
Service, the School of Night, the Hellfire Club, the Order of the Golden.
The Kybalion.
They're all connected.
So John Dee
and Francis
the
Olson,
Emerald,
and Walter
Emerald
Raleigh, and even your mate
from
Drake,
Egypt.
They were all in on it. But for them, it was all about the power, controlling their enemies through espionage, deception, fear.
Hey, guys.
Wait. So Marlowe and her crew
are the same secret order. 400 years on.
We cut to the goddamn chase, please.
Yeah, we really need to keep moving.
Sure. Look.
Also, she's trying to keep it on the DL.
quod est superius.
What is superior?
Es sicut quod est inferius.
Oh, I don't know.
As above, so below.
That's the key to all this.
Oh, that's, Kybalion again.
The highest point of this castle.
Thus, the stairs.
Yogic wine.
Well done.
Emerald tablets from Egypt. You can read that.
Should be able to find
Amazon.
A way to the crypts with this clue.
Kybalion.
The entrance has got to be hidden here someplace.
It's one of my top fives, actually. I think it's still one of my top fives. If you check out books.dilemmafire.com.
Okay. So we just need to make our way across.
Get good recommendations.
Shit, bollocks. Get down.
Now what?
All right, the only way to the tower is through them.
Great. Whatever happened to that sneak in, sneak out plan?
You what? We can't quit now.
Yeah, not when we're so close. Come on, we'll find a way around them.
Truth.
They're here. We just have to find them.
Just wait till they get their hands on Cutter.
What about the other two?
Now they're done. Talbot finished them off in France.
Wait, what? Agent Smith. Okay, let's try. You know what? Gunshot. Blood clot. Gunshot. Overaimed. Loudest gunshot ever. Okay. Pop, pop. Drop, top. Ooh, face shot. Come on. Bang. Like that? You like that skill? You like that skill? Oh my. Okay. Superman punched you.
There's an entrance at the base of the tower.
Well, let's head to the top and see what we've got.
Truth. Wait, like, here, right?
Gate, perfect. Charlie, give me a hand with this.
No tap, tap, tap on that bad boy.
You through?
Yep, clear.
Got it.
Oh, painful.
Come on, follow me. Up this way.
Oh, this guy came out of nowhere. Agent Smith me. John Jones them though. That guy looks super serious. But he just got smashed. Wait, what? What's going on, fellas? Okay. Wait, what? Oh my, oh my, oh my. Wait, what? How'd you not die, son? Wait, what? Oh my. How'd you not die? That was the question of the day. I died, actually. That's what ended up happening. What? Are you serious right now? Where are my friends? Sweet.
Working on it.
Oh my goodness. Headshot. Saved you guys. Appreciate me. Ooh, ball shot. Shoulder shot.
Cheers, mate.
Thanks, kid. Saved our asses.
For sure. Okay. Where are we going? Like, do we all just jump back down? Like, what's going on? You know what I'm saying? Like, okay, cool. Okay. Now we go back up. Continue our little walk to the top. There's the top. What the hell? Okay. I mean, that's where we were. This game's confusing now. Unless there's somebody still here, it's alive. Okay. What the hell? Alright, tricky, tricky. Oh, may I help them? Why are you guys freaking out? Like, why is the music still playing? Or no. We probably have to jump back out on that side. Yeah. Do it again. Right? Well, no. That's actually not right. Somehow make it to the top over here. Oh! Man. Oh no. That's not correct either. It's like that last puzzle where it's like, okay, where am I going? Nobody willingly tells me. Oh. Gotcha. Explosions. Okay, that was also wrong. So where are we going, fellas? What the hell? Alright. I feel like there's a trick here. Listen to this thing? No. What the hell? Okay. Should we just like reload it? Is that what's gonna happen? Just gonna reload it and figure out where we're supposed to go. Like, you guys can clearly hear that sound, right? Okay. We'll give it one more walk around. If we don't find anything, we're just gonna reload it. Three. Oh, there he is. Oh, no. Oh, man. Okay, we're just gonna reload it. Wait, bonus is off. Start checkpoint. Yes. Okay. So now we jump back in here. We reloaded it. Ourselves the kill, 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 kill. Make sure you kill everyone. Oh my goodness, is right here the whole time. Brutal, fellas. That's a shame. That's what happens when you, Oh my. Like, how did I not see that? Shameful.
Up this way. Come on.
Sometimes the brain can totally get stuck in one way of thinking. And you're just like, oh.
Up here.
Hey, didn't know it was that easy.
Keep us covered, all right?
Yeah, we'll just hurry it up, lads, okay?
I'll say it's a glitch, though. Out here. Blame something else.
Right, here. You see?
As above, so below.
We're definitely in the right spot.
Yeah, yeah, but the right spot for what?
Well, the Crusaders would have hidden the entrance to the crypt somewhere in plain sight.
Why?
Wait a sec.
Star map?
Yeah, look. That same symbol appears on Drake's map. Right next to this.
That map totally must have, like, disintegrated. The night
sky. So if we follow that down to the castle,
what do you bet it points right to our hidden entrance? Can I see that?
Yeah, yeah.
And a shooting star.
I want it.
That's cool. Drake's journal. Okay.
Use the scope, mate.
I will, I will.
So it's at the bottom of the Big Dipper.
If you're not going to use the scope, give it back. I'll find it.
I'm going to use it.
Wait, how do I... Whoops. I mean, like, how do I use the scope?
So, we've got to find the North Star.
Like, I'm pressing all the buttons. Where's the scope option, fellas? Oh, L2. Oh, jeez.
I found it. Alright, now let's see if we can find that entrance. Should be directly below the North Star.
What the hell? Okay. We should go straight down, right?
There it is.
Well, yeah. That's hidden in plain sight, all right?
Guys!
Yeah, just a minute. It can't be that simple, can it?
Nate!
Ooh, sniper. Oh, that's a shame. Whoops. Now we gotta run to it.
Run for it!
Okay, these people have no regard for antiquities.
What the hell's wrong with these guys? They're destroying this place.
Exactly, yeah.
Line across.
Not while they're firing at us, we can't.
Okay.
Incoming.
It's not gonna be any to the left of this camp by the time they're through.
These guys don't give up.
Oh. Is that the rest of them?
Now.
Oh. Can me first?
Ready?
How can you use your guns, fellas?
Right. It's all clear.
Oh no.
Come on. Come on, Nate, come on!
Obviously didn't clear it correctly.
Run!
Well, what if Cutter's a double crosser?
Come on, go, go!
Or not, because he's probably dead now, like what happened just now. For sure should have got blown up.
Where are they? Hey! Hey! Down here!
You guys okay?
Yeah. Yeah, we'll find a way around to meet up with you.
Watch out!
Crap! Hey, mate, look.
They just came across the
tower. What about Sully and Chloe? They're fine.
It's right there. We've got to check it out.
No, I don't think that's a very end. He's gone.
Oh, for sure. He's trying to double cross you.
Stay together. Hunt them down.
It's right there, right? and shit. Remind me to always just like go on the gun spree, because I'm totally invincible. Relatively invincible. Okay, probably have to kill everyone first. You good? Nope. Should be good now. And we are still not. He's my friend. I can hear him like fighting someone. Oh. Oh, okay, cool. We good? Oh, no. Oh, blast.
Come on, this way.
You got it.
Rough life.
Oh. This is it.
Yes. Oh. I knew it couldn't be that simple.
Wait. It wasn't a storage room 1,000 years ago.
No, mate. We are missing something. Hey, hold on. The statues. You see? One hand up, one hand down.
Yeah.
Look, above, below. It's the same theme again and again.
So, just another breadcrumb on the trail?
Oh, it certainly looks that way.
Let me see the scope again.
Yeah, sure.
Thanks.
So, what are we looking for?
Hey, here's that symbol again.
Where? Oh, there. Gotta go over there. Right. Are you gonna hurt your ankles, though? Oh.
Yeah, maybe it's not in the sky this time, but down below somewhere. Wait. Yeah, there.
Uh-huh. As below, so above?
Yeah.
So all right.
So now move the scope upward. What do you see?
Yeah. Those pillars. That's gotta be it.
All right. Let's get over there and check it out.
Yeah, we'll meet up with Sully and Chloe on the way.
They're over there!
Shit! They spotted us!
Come on, Charlie, we can't stay pinned down here. We gotta move.
Ridiculous.
Oh, shit! Where did that come from?
Hey, it's Sully!
Whoa, that is a lot of fireworks. That guy teleport? Okay. Hurts. Oh, is that Sully? My boy? We good? So we gotta go to those three pillars over there. How are we gonna make that? Down and around. Nope. I mean, I don't think it's gonna work like that. Seem like there's anything you can grab onto. Nope. Lesson learned. Oh, it's my boy. How does nobody hear this? It's like a giant tourist attraction.
Watch out, there's two of them.
I think we're good.
We can get to the pillars from that tower.
What tower? This tower? Feels like we're just going further and further away. Okay, what tower? This tower? Oh, okay. Okay. No shortcuts. Oh. Right.
Gotta meet up with those guys.
Oh my. Zaps, you keep just tapping X.
Still in one piece, anyway. Come on, I think we're onto something.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Good to see you're all right.
You too.
Whoa, what the hell?
Right.
Oh, here we go.
All right, the crypt entrance should be here someplace.
Well, what does Lawrence have to say about it?
He doesn't.
You can definitely see an indent.
This is as far as he got.
What are our chances then?
Symbolically, two pillars are used to mark a gateway. Swell. Which two?
And a gateway to what?
Well, another realm, a holy place, a place of initiation.
Oh, doesn't that sound like fun?
It's like blue thing. You guys seen anything?
Hey. Maybe around the corner.
Yeah, all right.
I checked.
No.
Oh, what the?
Give it to me.
What's that?
Good.
A weird serum.
Now the journal. Thank you. Don't trust Drake.
How's Charlie?
Oh, look at that.
No. Shit.
He's gone. How in the world?
Hey, Charlie, you okay? Huh?
Charlie?
Whoa.
What the hell? Look at this.
Chill out, friends.
What kind of black ops bullshit is this?
Let's just hope he didn't have a big dose.
Oh, no.
Oh, shit.
Easy now. Look at me. Charlie, right here. Well, we gotta move now, okay?
Just don't touch me. Get away from me.
All right.
No one's touching you, Charlie.
What the hell was in that dart?
Your face is peeling off.
Well, whatever it was, he's tripping balls.
Listen. Hey, you're okay.
Yeah. I won't let you take me.
Hey, nobody's taking you anywhere.
Just come with us, okay?
Watch out for that dart, yo. Should have darted everyone.
We can't stay here. We gotta move.
How?
Our only hope is to find the crypt entrance.
Great. Any ideas?
Well, Charlie was onto something. I just don't know what.
The wand of the magician.
Oh, man. Without his journal, we're never gonna find it.
Just let me think. All right. Hermetic. From the Greek Hermes, meaning pillar.
I think we got that part.
The seven pillars of wisdom?
Between mercy and severity.
Wait, we've got this all wrong. It isn't the space between the pillars. It's the middle pillar.
Balance.
What?
Oh, good
call.
It
was in Charlie's book. The pillar of balance between the two extremes. Between black and white, water and fire, female and male, the middle way.
The middle way.
Oh, Buddhism. Okay. Boom.
That's it. Sully, give me a hand with this.
How did nobody push that after years and years? You know what I'm saying?
All right, come on.
No,
it's okay, Charlie. Come on, mate.
Let's get locking him out. Oh, okay, no.
The way up and the way down are one and the same.
Uh-huh.
Here you go.
This way.
Yeah, they are.
Like
boom.
Here.
All right, middle way. And that's how we're going to end it for today, fellas. The middle way. Learn the middle way because you can become too attached or too unattached. So find the middle way and you'll go all the way. Till next time, stay hungry. Stay not tripping like this dude. Take it easy. Bye-bye.
Come on, buddy.
Yeah.
You're okay.
You're okay. All right. Take it easy. Till next time. Stay hungry. Stay cute. Peace out.
Where are you taking me?
Just gotta get right through.